If you want to store your Easy Fold treadmill flat, maybe under the bed, it's simple. This is what you do. You fold it down. And these are the all-important measurements. It's 160 centimetres long, it's 70 centimetres wide, and you need 30 centimetres from the bottom of the bed to the floor.